Hello everyone, Comman1701 here again with another session of Minecraft Crazy Survival here. And in today's session, I will be trying to get the nether portal. And I'll be trying to get a dog, which I'll probably achieve right here. And I'll probably collect a few colors along the way. And we're done. Okay. That was an easy objective. But yeah, first we'll be going for the colors. We're going to try making every color wool, which will be our side objective. One of our side objectives, that is. And, what else? The main objective is pretty much getting the nether portal, but I want to, like, make a couple other side objectives. Because now colors is a pretty easy one. You just have to select a bunch of freaking flowers, and that's about it. And what else? What am I trying to say? I'm losing my train of thought here. It'll come around to me eventually. I'll probably think of an extra side objective. Oh, okay. Side objective number two, find a village. We must find a village. That's what we want to do. Find a village and get colors. There we go. What? Zombie? Zombie, you dead. Stupid idiot. Do I need more food? Kind of. Let's just go. This leather will come in handy. That is, unless I find the village or a stronghold, and then I'll be able to make some books. Or bookshelf for the enchantment table. And sorry for the couple sniffles or the way my voice sounds right now. I'm getting kind of sick at the moment, so bear with me, and I apologize. Need to find more red. Flowers look weird for some reason. The red one, at least. Make 8 of those. Alright, we already got 3 colors. Not bad. Just gonna get stuff over there. Oh, why did I bring my gold and my iron? Crap. I don't feel like turning back now. I'll just put my stuff where I want to go. That's good for now. There we go. More red. Dead. And okay, looks like we're heading toward a swampy biome. I don't think I would want to go that way. I think it would be best if I go this way. I haven't really explored this way that much. Okay, here we go. They do spawn a lot, so look at this. 3 yellow flowers in a row. Are you kidding me? What the frick is that? Nice. I already got 2 dogs. Planning on going for like a good amount of dogs this session. Okay. That was unintentional. I not even kill that cow, so we should. Whoa, man. That's pretty crazy out there. Look at that. Oh, you guys probably can't even see that. Never mind. That's gnarly looking freaking place over there. Oh. There's a squid. Coming for you, squiddy. Oh my god. He's so far down. Oh, dun dun. You guys can't even see, I bet. Got it. Oh, what the frick, dog? What are you doing? Get to the island. We got black now. That's good. I could make some white right now. But I want to keep some of my bones with me in case I run into another dog. Yeah. I mean, I don't really have to run into another dog. I mean, I can use that guy there and my other dog back at home to make a baby. So, yeah, that's what I'll do. So we already got 4 colors. My red flowers. That one, yes. Oh, some right here too. Ooh, we got a lot over here. Oh my goodness. Let's see how many reds we get. 34. Oh. 18 pink. Not so bad. We have a piece of bread here. Nom. God. Freaking water, man. Let's go around it. I feel like swimming. I don't feel like crafting a boat. I think I just saw some red flowers up ahead. Yes, I did. There they are. Man. Holy frick! Oh my god. So many red flowers. Oh no, it's night time, it's becoming night time. I think I have lapis back at the house, so I have a good amount of colors. I can go back home and make some freaking purple. I can just go back to the desert land. Be able to get myself. What the freak? Did I just go? No, I didn't. Okay. There's another squid down here. I'm going for it. Got it. Oh, it's going to be a fight to the finish here. I'm going to be running into a bunch of freaking enemies tonight. I I'm probably good on red. I think I have too much red at the moment. So I'll stop collecting it for a while. Where the frick am I? I'm like at the big valley I saw at the beginning. Oh crap. Oh, there's a desert land. We're going for it. Come on, doggy. What should I call you? I'll call you Deathstroke. My pet Deathstroke, everybody. Deathstroke, Deathstroke, Deathstroke. Fun word to say over and over, I'd have to tell you that. Ow. Oh, frick. I shoot. Shoot, just run. Deathstroke? Deathstroke? Oh. Deathstroke. Deathstroke. Come on, Deathstroke, we gotta get out of here. Come on, buddy. Oh, snap. It's really dark. I guess I'll light up the corners here. What the frick? Eat that. Good death stroke. Ah. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm like very low on my health right now. Got him. Why there's so many freaking skeletons spawning around here? Where freaking Deathstroke? Oh, there he is. Goodness. It's freaking me out, man. And I guess we could name the dog back at my house Colt. C-O-L-T. Like the gun. Going for it, Deathstroke. Nice little doggy. What the? What the? Teamwork there, boy. When we get home, you can have some victory sex with Colt. Though you guys whose name are like boy names. Frick you. Collecting colors here. We'll collect these last few cactuses and we'll head home. Alright, let's go. Gotta go. Ow, my legs. Zombie villager. Put you out of your misery. guys can see what's happening. If not, I really do apologize. Holy crap. Can't see a thing. Frick, there's a witch. It's in my house, is it here? Somewhere? Oh crap, I have to go. It's like over there? Oh no. Screw it. I'm gonna wait in the tree until morning. Like this chicken. This is gonna be a very, very long night.